I get a pretty good view from here. There's a little water and there was some coral reef underneath the surface. There's a lot of really young kids in here. How you doing? Oh, they went to San Diego, my high school that I never really went to. Hi. She says, first, oh, it's her fifth, what? Fifth show, first four, we're in the womb. I was gonna dedicate this to my daughter who's here tonight. Her name's Olivia, and her mom who is also here tonight. And anybody else's daughter who is named Olivia, and anybody's daughter who is named anything. What's your name? And Lola in the womb, there you go. There was some talk of, men, there's more women in college these days than men. There's more women in the womb, there's more women educating themselves. And if they go through 4 years of college, I think they're ready to go out and be a force in this world and in the workforce. And none of the women that I know, the young women, and really none of their moms either, were gonna sell themselves short. And there's pride in everything you do. But I don't wanna get myself into trouble and say another word that I regret. But maybe I'll say this, and I'll also dedicate it to in the future, I think there's going to be a woman in the NFL. And, the interesting thing is she's going to be the kicker. Just turn off when we start us off on this one.